Why did you request this match tonight against Cesaro?
Because, Kayla, tonight is a perfect opportunity for a new beginning. You see, I have watched my SummerSlam match with Edge back at least a million times in the last 2 weeks. I mean, Edge has sort of become a bit of an inspiration for me, and I watched every single move that he made. I mean, shoot, I probably watched every match in his whole career. And I found what led him to victory over me at SummerSlam. And I'm gonna use that information to defeat my old nemesis, Cesaro, right here tonight and prove to the entire world why I am a visionary. I am a revolutionary. I am one of a kind, like a fine wine. I get better with time. Why I am Seth freaking Rollins.
Well, he calls it a new beginning tonight, Corey. I, for one, am extremely happy to see Seth Rollins in this headspace. Seth's got to put the past behind him and focus on the future, and it all begins tonight.
His opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Well, Corey, the man in the ring tonight, Cesaro, is a blast from the past for Seth Rollins. Love to put Cesaro in his rearview mirror. Remember what happened at WrestleMania. Cesaro with his first singles victory at WrestleMania, and it came at the hands of Seth Rollins. Not to mention when Seth Rollins was so embarrassed and humiliated when he went into the swing over 20 times.
Why do you insist on drumming up old memories, Cole? It's impossible to move to the future when the past is still present. And that is what you are doing to the visionary Seth freaking Rollins.
Well, isn't that our job, to talk about the history between these two great rivals, Rollins and Cesaro?
When it's applicable, yes, these two had an amazing matchup that you and I called together at WrestleMania. Now we can look at it from an optimistic standpoint, and we're going to get to relive that sort of excitement. But to drum up all the embarrassment, humiliation, and all, why do you do that?
Well, Seth Rollins claims that